That wasn't the only successful fundraiser over the weekend. The community raised more than $100,000 during West Lafayette's Walk to End Alzheimer's. Mayor Dennis led the annual Walk to End Alzheimer's at Reilly Plaza over the weekend. The money goes to care, support, and research programs at the Alzheimer's Association. Donations are still being accepted.